Ông quên cho. Ông chúng ta phải cam to cái chấm nạc ca này thì khi chấm nạc ca hay to thì đó là việc ca chuẩn từ cầm sạm mình vì nó mốc trong nắng đang đang rập vào ní nó mới to cả tăng xong rồi đi đào chỉ buộc sạ xây hay miền pil đọc này ti phần thay một tiết nữa.
Và số mọc quân lục thiên. Biệt xu lục xạ xấy, nhóm nâng bần to xâm nụ, nhóm bần tích tiết tàm để lục thiên bàn hẳn nhãn. Vì được xâm ra, bí xa bài thang ai trọng ní, nhóm bàn xu lục ông pi rộ bọp à há, hay lục bàn chlai ông pi ca chạy à há bàn tại mùi cồn chan nâng mùi pê không mùi thang ai. Chẳng nhóm xâm nụ được nhóm trong xu lục to tự tiết, nó cứ nâu tẹo tôn ông pi xa thàn phiếp khăn ông mần ti khung khang đọt đáy lắm. ក្រៅពីមហូបអាហារប្រចាំថ្ងៃតើទឹកផឹកឬទឹកងូតពួកសន្តិសុខដែលយាមនោះបានផ្ដល់ឲ្យពួកក្រុមដែលលោកនៅក្នុងទីឃុំឃាំងយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរបាទ
បាទគឺបញ្ហាទឹកហ្នឹងទឹកមួយគ្មានទេក្នុងមួយខែហ្នឹងហូបហ្នឹងយើងបានព្រឹកក៏បានព្រឹកឬអត់ល្ងាចបានល្ងាចអត់ព្រឹក
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកបញ្ជាក់បានទេថាតើទឹកដែលឲ្យសម្រាប់អ្នកជាប់ឃុំឃាំងផឹកហ្នឹងពាក្យថាបានព្រឹកអត់ល្ងាចល្ងាចអត់ព្រឹកចោះក្មេងវិញតើគេចែកឲ្យដូចមនុស្សចាស់ឬក៏ខុសគ្នាយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរ
បាទទឹកហ្នឹងគឺពួកយាមហ្នឹងដងមកឲ្យផឹកហ្នឹងដងដាក់ពតមកដាក់ក្នុងហ្នឹងមានផ្ទិលដួសផឹកហ្នឹងទៅ
បាទសូមអរគុណតើតើនឹងរបបហូបចុកទាំងទឹកទាំងម្ហូបអាហារនេះចំពោះអ្នកដែលជាប់ឃុំជាមួយនឹងលោកដែលលោកមានប្រសាសន៍ព្រឹកមិញថាប្រហែលជា88អ្នកហ្នឹងតើលក្ខខណ្ឌដែលក្នុងការចែករបបហូបហ្នឹងគឺចែកម្ដងទាំងអស់គ្នាឬក៏ចែកជាដំណាក់ដំណាក់ឧទាហរណ៍ចែកជាមួយក្រុមម្ដងមួយក្រុមម្ដងអញ្ចឹងឬយ៉ាងម៉េចបាទ
បញ្ហារបបហ្នឹងគឺពេលដែលហូបអញ្ចឹងមានអ្នកយាមឆ្មាំគុកហ្នឹងយាមដួសអោយម្នាក់មួយចានចកោះមួយចានចកោះអញ្ចឹង
បាទសូមអរគុណតើនៅក្នុងកន្លែងឃុំឃាំងហ្នឹងមានទារកដែរទេមានកូនងាដែរទេ
តើងបាទតន
នៅនោះកូនងាអត់មានតែមានតែអាយុ7 10ហូប2 10 8ឆ្នាំ6ឆ្នាំអីនឹងមាន
បាទសូមអរគុណតើមានអ្នកជំងឺដែលមានអ្នកជាប់ឃុំនោះមានអ្នកណាឈឺរីករស់ឬក៏ហើមអីមានដែរទេ
បាទក្នុងរយៈមួយខែហ្នឹងអត់មានពីណារយៈរស់មានអីទេមានកតរមាស់ហ្នឹងហ្មងដូចខ្ញុំជម្រាបប្រឹកមិញហ្នឹង
បាទសូមអរគុណខ្ញុំសួរអំពីការរស់នៅដដែលនៅក្នុងមន្ទីរសន្តិសុខភ្នំក្រោលនេះតើកន្លែងដេកទំហំដេកកន្លែងដេកហ្នឹងមានទំហំប៉ុណ្ណាហើយមានកន្ទេលឬខ្នើយក្រាលដេកដែរទេ
បាទសូមជម្រាបដែរបញ្ហាកន្លែងដេកនឹងគឺមានកន្ទេលមានភួយអីទេដល់យប់យប់នឹងយកចងយកខ្សែមកចងជើងថ្ងៃនេះដូចជម្រាបព្រឹកមិញថ្ងៃថ្ងៃទៅចងតដៃជើងនោះទ្រាំជន់ក្របក្របក្រប
ចៅហ្នឹងប៉ុណ្ណឹងបាទសូមអរគុណចុះសំលៀកបំពាក់អ្នកដែលជាប់ឃុំហ្នឹងខាងពួកសន្តិសុខគេឲ្យយើងស្លៀកពាក់យ៉ាងម៉េចដែរ
Bà ca số liệu ông bịa nắng cái chập từ ngày nay nhưng miền số liệu ấy số liệu từ bắc nắng là hụt này.
Bà số mà con cầm ráo đại lô nâng cầm nè đại cho khom sầm ra nâng ta về miền chỉ sừng ca miền chay miền ấy thì có ắt đấy bạn.
Bà bà nhà sầm rạ nâng có địch nôm địch lưỡi ất nâng hả? Bà miền cái tiền miền ấy đấy, đừng sẵn cợt, đừng sẵn bao chuẩn cọc cháu lưu nâng đá.
Bà xô mạc quân, nước nông khai đã mùi nè chân nam mà quan bà rơi chất sắp bẩm bẩm lúc thay chọa mà khai chẳng, mình nê thà đà khai đà bì chẳng mên đấy.
Bà con nông khai đập mua vậy nào?
Bà xong bà cún. Ta ở đâu đã buộc mai có hòm chạp lúc tôi không khai ăn nắng chia ở đâu thật lẽ cho lên có thật ở đâu phliếng.
Thì là chạp tôi không khai ăn nắng nấu phliếng tích tích đã khai đập mua.
Bà xong bà cún. Nhưng xong xua lúc bọn to tẹo tôn chỉ mùi nâng Cảm ơn các bạn đã theo dõi và hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ Để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn Cảm ơn các bạn đã theo dõi và hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ Để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn Cảm ơn các bạn đã theo dõi và hãy subscribe cho kênh
Ghiền Mì Gõ Để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn
การทานนั่งมากกว่าแรงมาเพย์เนี่ยมีนดับเนี่ยมีนปรามเนี่ยไปเจ็ดกรุบกรุบแรงการทานกี่เธอการตาดอกแรงเตียงแปดสิบผมใบเนี่ยนั่งหรือมือก็ดอกแรงจะหลบดอกแรงเนี่ยมาจำนวนพวกชมนั่งพลิกจำนวนได้ชมก็พลิกได้แต่นั่งให้มาจำนวนนั่งนั่งโยต์ข้างหน้า
ดวงดาวจำชั่วโมงเต้เนี่ยได้เตาบานดอกเลยหรือเนี่ยได้จะจวบจะมวยขึ้นหนึ่งโลกตาปุ๊กเกย์สับไงมีนเอารัวได้เต้บ้านเอาจำเนี่ยคลาสก็สลับเฮ้ยเนี่ยคลาสเอารัวแสนเอาโกนขมิงหนึ่งเอารัวพวกขมิงขมิงจ่าจ่าหนึ่งสลับ
กันแรงการทานนั่นก็อย่างกันแรงหลุดดำกันแรงซีออดซีเคลียนได้นะครับกันแรงการทานบ่าสมองคุณตอนนั้นกันแรงหลุดดำนั่งกูนเมย์ยังใส่ใส่แต่จอบคมจมูกโลกเมียนเป็นจูนตัดเทือกาตินุได้หรือเต้บ่า
ใส่ใส่ก็เธอกาเราเพราะเธอกาโดยขณีนะถูเตียงยุบถูเตียงทั้งไงนะแบบสมองคุณแต่นกนงการทานเธอกาลดดอมนั่งเมียนโลกได้เมียนดังหรือเมียนเคยกาจับมนุษย์ยกเจนตบบัตรได้เต้กันแรงการทานเข้มเนาหนัง อย่าจนกาลเกิดดูปีนี้เต้านู่ปีนู่มอนี่จังอย่าเตียงตอดยังเกิดอยู่เต้าหน้ามอหน้าอย่าดังถ้าเกิดอยู่เต้าสำหรับจอลก็มาดังบัดมุกโหดได้หลักๆว่าบ่าสมกุลซึ่งสมสู่โลกเต้าตรงจมวยหนึ่ง
crom nhiet crom san nhiet kru sa robas lok khnung samai robas khmai khom dae lok ban chomriep chuon ang samnaka tang pi prek mao tha mien chap chop khsae nhiet sandan bong bon ta crom kru sa robas lok dae chop san nhiet nang mien bat khluon rue ban slap proman neak dae
và bắt chân và để đứng tàu nào từ nấy là bắt ông nâng hột chừng đó là lâu
bà xong mà cún xong nuôi với tiệt lúc miên scroll từ peang print đại tế
từ peang print đứng từ peang print mùa ná từ chân từ peang print
và xong còn không ai cả sa tập bèn print tập tung chỉ mui nằng nó từ hàng lách này sản xuất nôm cào và hai buồn cái lô mai ta lô men thọp đang thọp lư đại tế
mà từ hàng tập bèn print nằng nhom gom mình sờ vô mình sờ bàn đờ đấy mà đom
và xong còn នៅក្នុងសម័យកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឬរបបខ្មែរក្រហមដែលលោករស់នៅក្នុងស្រុកកោះញែកនោះតើដែលមានកម្មាភិបាលជាន់ខ្ពស់ឬថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំប្រទេសសម័យនោះទៅដល់ទីតាំងស្រុកកន្លែងដែលលោករស់នៅដែរទេ
បាទដល់ឃើញមានអ្នកធំធំអ្នកបរទេសអ្នកណាទេមានតែច្បាយស្រុកនឹងខណៈតំបន់អីហ្នឹងចុះទៅត្រួតពិនិត្យទៅនុបបលាយប៉ុណ្ណោះ
សំណួរខ្ញុំសួរមិញសួរអំពីឋានៈដឹកនាំប្រទេសលោកដែលឮសូឈ្មោះលោកខៀវសំផនឬក៏លោកនួនជាអីទៅដល់តំបន់ដែលលោករស់នៅហ្នឹងដែរទេ
ឬតែឈ្មោះតាមវិទ្យុដែរមុខមាត់នឹងយ៉ាងណាផងឬតែតាមវិទ្យុដែរកាលនោះ
បាទជាសំណួរចុងក្រោយពីព្រឹកមិញលោកបាននិយាយនៅពេលពលញ្ញាបានសួរលោកថាលោកមិនចង់ដឹងមិនចង់ឮឬមិនចាប់អារម្មណ៍អំពីរបបនេះតទៅទៀតទេអញ្ចឹងលោកគិតថានៅក្នុងការចាប់លោកទៅឃុំឃាំងឬក៏បងប្អូនរបស់លោកស្លាប់នឹងគឺជានយោបាយខ្សែបណ្ដោយថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែរទេ
បាទខ្ញុំយល់ឃើញតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងព្រោះថាអត់មានបរទេសណាទៅចាប់ទៅចងឃើញតែខ្មែរគ្នាឯងកាលនោះមានតែរបបហ្នឹងហ្មង
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកសាស្ត្រីខ្ញុំមានសំណួរតែត្រឹមនេះសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំសូមចប់បាទ
បាទអរគុណជាបន្តទៅនេះអមះផ្ដល់វិទ្យាជូនទៅក្រមសាមនីវិការពីក្ដីដបងនេះផ្ដល់វិទ្យាជូនទៅក្រមសាមនីវិការពីក្ដីលោកនួនធាដើម្បីមានឱកាសតាំងសំណួរនេះដល់ចំពោះសាស្ត្រីរំនេះ
Thank you, Mr. President.
Good afternoon, Mr. Witness.
I have a few questions that I would like to put to you this afternoon.
I have a few questions that I would like to put
Can you hear me now, Mr. Witness?
Look, sir, say, look, stop, can you hear me?
Stop, look, ba.
This morning, you answered a question from the prosecution saying that
Khmer was placed in a detention for a month.
Was not a prison, but was in fact the office of the sector.
My question is, this is something that you said to the interviewer of DC Chem as well.
Tam da luk chlao chmuoy neak seum
ket robo E3/7823 English ERN 0064 5464 French
0066 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 peep, stay a peep, get a kid, took money, nothing off, letting nobody
to a village.
Look one, but time time, moon gave it to the pool wing.
So is it indeed correct that the place that you were detained was not a prison?
ការត្រឹមត្រូវទេដែលថាកន្លែងដែលគេឃុំខ្លួនលោកនឹងមិនមែនជាគុកទេ
បាទខ្ញុំយល់ដឹងថាកន្លែងឃុំឃាំងហ្នឹងគឺនៅមន្ទីរតំបន់ហ្នឹង
The place that you were detained was that also known as K17
កន្លែងដែលគេឃុំខ្លួនលោកហ្នឹងគេហៅថាក16ដែរតើមែនទេក17ដែរតើមែនទេ
បាទកន្លែងឃុំឃាំងហ្នឹងក17
Maybe it's something going wrong in translation.
ហើយមានបញ្ហានៅក្នុងការបកប្រែប
ន្តិចកន្លែងដែលកន្លែងដែលគេឃុំខ្លួនលោកហ្នឹងគេហៅថា
លោកហើយនឹងអ្នកដែល
ឃុំ detention center or on the other hand
ជាគុកឬក៏ជាកន្លែងឃុំឃាំងឬក៏ជាមន្ទីរតំបន់ឬក៏ជាអគារជាប់មន្ទីរតំបន់សូមលោកបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យបានច្បាស
់បាទខ្ញុំយល់ដឹងថាតើកន្លែងឃុំឃាំងរបស់ខ្ញុំហ្នឹងគឺនៅមន្ទីរតំបន់ហ្នឹងហ្មងនៅផ្ទះថ្មហ្នឹង
Very well.
You
just answered a question from the civil
party lawyer about
people that were with you detained
and subsequently released.
Do you recall any names of people who were detained with you and subsequently released like
yourself?
បាទខ្ញុំចាំតែបងប្អូនសាច់ញាតិខ្ញុំហ្នឹងហើយអ្នកក្រៅពីនឹងដឹងទៅខាងណាខាងណីខ្លះអស
់ In your WRI
នៅក្នុងកំណត់ហាត់ស្ដាប់ចម្លើយរបស់លោក
E3-7694 You speak about your uncle Savat and your uncle Sokut and some women. Is that right? Were they released together with you?
តើពួកគាត់ត្រូវបានគេដោះលែងជាមួយលោកដែរតើអញ្ចឹងមែនទេ?
បាទឈ្មោះហ្នឹងអត់ច្បាស់ទេ។ឈ្មោះអីសុវត្តសុគតអត់ដឹងផង។
Maybe it's my pronunciation, but let me read to you exactly what you said. French ERN I will provide you later. It's at the very last
ERN Barang គឺនៅផ្នែកចុងក្រោយនៃចម្លើយរបស់លោក
It says
គឺលោកនិយាយថា
I remember that among those
ខ្ញុំចាំ
held together with
me at some គុកជាមួយគ្នានៅភ្នំក្រោយមានឈ្មោះពូសវ៉ា
ត
បច្ចុប្បន្នគាត់រស់នៅភូមិពីមជីមៀតឃុំពីមជីមៀតស្រុកកោះញៃខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីហើយនៅពូសខុតបច្ចុប្បន្នគាត់រស់នៅភូមិកោះមើលក្រោមឃុំណងគិលឹកស្រុកកោះញៃខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរី
Aside from them, there were some women, but I don't know where they are now.
ដែរតែឥឡូវមិនដឹងនៅទីណាទេតែលោកនឹកឃើញទេអ្វីដែលលោកឆ្លើយនេះ
Ba doi nhom chumriep prak mynh nang tha mton chbas trong tha chmuoh dal an mynh nang keu trom trou chmuoh doi pu net svat nang doi pu sukhot ay nang nang trom trou da khum khang chmuoy khnyom nang knong teah thmon tieng os khnia dai.
And they were released together with you, is that correct?
Hi, puok kwat nang trob ban ke doh leng chmuoy lok dai chang men te.
Ba ke doh leng thngai te muoy khnia nang.
In your statement to DCTM,
lek nang chmlai robos lok chmuoy mechiam leng aikasa Kampuchea ke lok man nijay
division
MP
920.
Kong pul 920.
Cham avay khlas tae teung te nang kong pul 920 ni. Ba khnyum cham te kong pul nu kong pul kong pul pinamo te dang tha kong pul te tu khang kot nu kong pul 920 អ្នក ខ្លះ ក៏ រត់ មក សារភាព អី ច្រើន នេះ ក៏ ថា នៅ ណា នៅ សួរ ទៅ វិញ ទៅ មក ថា នៅ កង ពល 920
Do you remember who Division 920's leader was?
តើលោកចាំទេ ថា អ្នក ណា ជា មេ បញ្ជាការ កង ពល 920 នេះ
បាទរឿងមេគេមានជាការនឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេរឿងមេជាការគេថាច្បាស់អ្នកណាផង
Have you ever heard of Tachin?
តើលោកធ្លាប់ឮឈ្មោះ Tachin ទេ
Chin នឹង Chin មួយណាមានច្រើន Chinជនទូចក៏មានជនធំក៏មាននៅភូមិមានច្រើនឈ្មោះជន
maybe it's my pronunciation but I mean the commander of division 920
ជាខ្ញុំអានឈ្មោះមិនច្បាស់ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំចង់និយាយអំពីតាជីន
so he was Chen.
The តាឈិនមេបញ្ជាការកងពល920
is someone that you know
តាលោកនឹកឃើញឈ្មោះតាឈិនមេបញ្ជាការកងពល920ទេ
ណាស់នឹកអត់ឃើញដែរមេបញ្ជាការ
Have you heard at one point in time whether members of the division
តើលោកធ្លាប់ឮថា
920 were arrested
សមាជិកកងពល920ត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនហើយបញ្ជូនទៅភ្នំពេញទេ
ណាស់អត់អត់ដល់ឃើញផង
Have you ever heard that at one point in time
តើលោកធ្លាប់ឮទេ
at least about 100 of those division 920 members who were detained in S21
មានមនុស្សប្រហែលជា100នាក់ជាងមកពីកងពល920ត្រូវបានគេឃុំខ្លួននៅស21ហើយក្រោយមកទៀតត្រូវបានគេដោះលែងនឹងតើលោកធ្លាប់ឮទេ
បាទបញ្ហានឹងអត់លឺទេមកដល់នេះហើយដល់លែងលឺហើយ
this morning you spoke
ពេលព្រឹកមិញនេះលោកបាននិយាយអំពីចំនួនមួយរឿងតាហាំ
កំពូន
ហើយនឹងខំភួន
what was the reason of their conflict why
តើពួកគាត់ឆ្លោះគ្នាដោយសារ
problems with each other and why did the Kampun probably kill
ចង់ដឹងថាហេតុអ្វីបានជាខំភួនសម្រាប
់ what was the reason
the home
of the conflict between those two
តើលោកដឹងថាពួកគាត់ឆ្លោះគ្នារឿងអ្វីទេ
មកបញ្ហាតាហោមជាមួយតាកំភូនហ្នឹងខ្ញុំមកដឹងតែមកដល់ភ្នំពេញហើយដឹងគេសម្លាប់គ្នារួចរបៀបណាដូចខ្ញុំជំរាបប្រកមិញអញ្ចឹងប៉ុន្តែដឹងគេសម្លាប់ដឹងក៏គេដាក់គុកដាក់អីមិនហ៊ានថាដែរនៅព្រោះអត់ផ្នែកអត់ឃើញអត់ដឹង đừng tới bắt là hốt mong
this morning in answering a question
but my name the pay the look cloud is in the khang pranya lok ban prab tha lok ban lư
kampun's messengers
pi nirsa robos kampun
from another DC camp statement of another
person who said the following about
the death of Khmer
Malay
zone
zone Bombay Bram
166 Malay zone zone Bombay
Bram 1 6 6 7 8 9 9
says as follows
come was brought to Phnom Penh, Phnom Penh.
In a room on two separate beds each slept
Kampun
murdered him with a piece of iron from a car Santia Lang
and then killed himself.
Have you ever heard this story being conveyed to you by the messengers that in fact Kampun murdered Kampun with a piece of iron from a car and then killed himself?
ហើយបើតើមកគាត់ស្លាប់ខ្លួនឯងតែលួចធ្លាប់លឺទេបាទនេរសានឹងក៏បានប្រាប់ដែរថាកាលនោះថាស្លាប់ហើយពីអ្នកនោះប៉ុន្តែវាមិនហ៊ានលេចមុខថាស្លាប់ដោយយ៉ាងប្រការណាទេចឹងគេជូនពួកនេរសានឹងទៅវិញ
You said you were arrested and detained in November 1977. Would it be possible that Kampun murdered Taham or Lying on or around 26 October 1977,
a few weeks before your arrest?
ពេលថ្មីនឹងអត់ដឹងទេដល់ក្រោយមកអញយូរមិនដឹងតាមដំណឹងគេពេលថ្មីកំពុងកើតហេតុកើតរឿងកើតរ៉ាវនឹងអត់មានពីណាដឹង
I understand, but my question is, when you heard the story of the messengers about Taham's death, would that have been 1 or 2 or 3 weeks before your arrest? Would that be possible?
ខ្ញុំក៏បានច្រាំចាំច្បាស់ដែររឿងចឹងចឹងអីខ្លាចគេដឹងចាប់ដាក់ទុកដាក់ពីអីទៀត
Do you know whether Kampun people associated with Kampun working closely together with Vietnamese troops.
ថាជាជនក្បត់
But while you were detained, did you ever hear anyone speak about plots
អំពីផែនការធ្វើការដើម្បីការជួយពីកងទ័ពវៀតណាមដែរទេ
Who is Svai Tasvai? Do you know him?
Yes, who is he?
Is he also known as Tit Hem?
Ta kot men chmua tha Tit Hem phong ta men te.
Dang dae chmua kot pi daem ma dang te ke hau swai swai.
Have you ever heard of a person called Kasi?
Ta luk thlop lue chmua Kasi dari te.
Kasi nang lu te chmua pandai ot khoen muk dai Kasi. Kot nou srok phseng.
Was he chairman of the Kinsima district? District
5, and was he known as Pim, Srok Kao Sima, Dari Te?
Kwaat Deng Pathien Deng Anu Phong, Kwaat Deng Nae, Kwaat Nau Srok Seng.
Let me read something to you. It says as follows, this witness talks to D.C. Khmer and says, in about late 1976 and early 77, Kampun and Svai were arrested for an alleged plot with the Vietnamese. Kampun brought Vietnamese in through
Svai.
The Vietnamese were secretly kept near the village.
Vietnam ត្រូវ បាន គេ រក្សា ដោយ សម្ងាត់ នៅ ក្នុង ភូមិ.
A little bit before, we had been prepared since the Kham Phun movement, but guns were in the warehouse that carried.
Kham Phun រៀបចំ ផែនការ ហើយ មាន អាវុធ នៅ ក្នុង ឃ្លាំង.
Have you ever heard of Kham Phun and Svai being involved in a plot to move Vietnamese into Mondulkiri, as this witness
say? I don't know.
Have you never heard about storage of weapons in warehouses?
To be used
to overthrow
phdua rumlum ratthapibal robos kampuchea robos pak komunis kampuchea da te
panha nang khom ot dang da ba nya tuk obut tuk seo no ot dang da
Have you ever heard
whether
people, former cadres associated with Kampun fled into Vietnam after the plot was discovered?
Chumui Kampun nang ban rut kech chou te Vietnam bat tua pi bai khlie nei phanaka no.
Ma panha nang ot dang dai nong phe đừng mê ná rót đốt đôi khơi lừa là bậy mình đang cái nâu sọc xèn xèn ấy nâu con lem xèn xèn nó đừng là
I don't believe so, Mr. Witness, but if you don't know, then it's fine. No, let me ask it differently. Do you know who was the zone chief? Have you ever heard of an organization called Fulro?
Ta luk thlop lu ong ka muay da ke hai tha Fulro te.
Ma Fulro nu lu da samai un ta mo na de ban lu Fulro.
Are you sure about that, Mr. Witness?
Look, chabaha tha luk lu nei samai nong.
Ba, chabaha ka samai un ta cho mo nong lu tha poro.
Let me see if I can refresh your memory.
Khnyom nang chuoy luk ai luk khoen lang veng khla. Khnyom yuong te le aik sa mcham de rai ka sa Kampuchea
ku 3/7823. Khmer people couldn't join them, but there were some relationships. Was Fulro's office in the Koenig district? Yes, indeed you are referring to 93. This particular excerpt from your testimony to Mr. Kem, is that referring to 93 or is it referring to fighting against the Vietnamese communists before 1975?
ឬក៏លោកនិយាយអំពីចលនាកុម្មុយនីវៀតណាមនៅមុនឆ្នាំ 78 សម័យបូរ៉ូនឹងដោយខ្ញុំជម្រាបប្រាប់មិញណាសម័យបូរ៉ូឮសម័យអ៊ុនតាក់ចុះមកនោះដឹងថាបូរ៉ូព្រោះតែឮថាបូរ៉ូនោះទៅស្គាល់បូរ៉ូផងមិនលាក់លៀមអីទេព្រោះអត់ដឹងព្រោះណាដឹងខ្ញុំប្រាប់ហ្នឹងណាអត់ដឹងដឹងចេះប្រាប់ទេចេះបើលើសទេ
Let me read again from that same
DCCAM
summary that I just referred to, E3/7960. It says Kampun brought Vietnamese into Svay. Kam Vien told me that the leaders would arm the
Fluro. So
the Fluro apparently did exist in 78 and was very active in
1978. Does that somehow refresh your memory?
I understand, Mr. Buddhist, but one last attempt just to get your reaction. French 00763900 and then Khmer 00855166 This is the testimony
before
DCCAM of a
CPK cadre.
In 1978, Fluro movement contacted us. In 1978, arrests of Fluro was conducted and sent to Phnom Penh. They returned. They had many people, and in Krang Teh, they had more than 100 soldiers. It would be very difficult for the Vietnamese to come through if Pol Pot armed the Fluro on time. They were strong. Fluro were Vietnamese ethnic minorities. I met them in 79. They wanted to liberate their nation. Fluro included Rode, Jarai, and Kaha. End of quote. Is this something that you have heard? Fluro, possibly changing sides, contacting the Khmer Rouge or the CPK?
There's just one part of the question that I don't think there's a basis for. Perhaps there is that I'm not aware of. Council said, are you aware of Fluro changing sides? What the witness said and what the excerpt says is that Fluro is fighting against the Vietnamese continuously.
We have reasons to believe that Fluro at one point in time might have been possibly changing sides, first fighting CPK and subsequently joining them. However, I will withdraw that particular excerpt from my question. Mr. Witness, that excerpt that I just read to you, does that somehow refresh your memory? Is it something that you have heard, or you maintain the position that Fluro is only something that you heard of after 1993?
Luk ban lu Fluro nang nuk khoi chanam kau sabay te.
Ba đôi khi ban chum riep mình chịu prap ban mình nang. Cảm ơn muốn nó có đợt đợt khởi lư mong chuẩn triệt phô rồ nó cao bay ổn tạ mò nó không lư phải ta thả thêm quên ruộng lịch phèng ấy mà đó nó đôi chữ ở trăm cho bát thế thôi nó đã lư đã là bay là bán ấy không được buộc nhầm
I will stop with this subject. Mr. Witness, now let me move to something else. Have you ever been able to witness Vietnamese military incursions into
Vietnam,
Mon Luang Kiri,
Zone 105?
Have you ever witnessed any Vietnamese attacks territory. Let me read to you again from the same excerpt that the freshest summary of me. It says, that is E3/7960, same page. Since early 1977, I served Legion Military Battalion 52 until the Vietnamese liberation. In 1977, there were Vietnamese attacks. We hardly knew the Vietnamese location. They moved. It was the Vietnamese who started the attack first. This witness, who was a 902 division combatant, refers to continuous military attacks by Vietnam in 1977 in the Mon Mothir. Have you ever heard of that? The problem is
that the people are in the middle of ក្នុងភូមិនៅក្នុងឃុំនៅក្នុងស្រុកហ្នឹងអត់ដឹងដែរបញ្ហាមានតែកងទ័ពព្រំដែនកងទ័ពអីហ្នឹងឯគេដឹងហ្នឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងច្បាស់ដែររឿងវាយប្រហារវាយអីហ្នឹងដឹងតែរឿងគេចាប់គេចងខ្ញុំប៉ុណ្ណឹងទេខ្ញុំខណ្ឌខ្ញុំដែរចាប់អារម្មណ៍ក្នុងគួរក្បាលខ្ញុំប្រងៃកាលមុន
Moving to Taham again. Do you know whether Taham himself was a Jirai?
Nung bên hai chân Taham nung mình nung Jirai nung tập buôn đấy, còn này về phía xa Lào tiếng Ong nó cả một xa Lào xa Khmer nó chuyển chiết bật bọc cọt nó không có mình đằng thả chuyển chiết ấy phóng.
But you do not know for certain whether he was himself an ethnic Jirai. Is that correct?
Mà bên hai chân chiết nữa, nhưng mà đằng chứ bạc luôn là cột chân chiết ấy phóng. Và nâu núng, nó mới tình dây phải xả khóe, phải xả lao ấy miên. Tình dây chân chiết sẽ rải được ở khuyên lư, ở khuyên bình an tha ấy, chân chiết sẽ rải ấy, mình là bấy.
Let me finish. That is my last question. From reading a very small excerpt from document if that is all right with you, Mr. President, I will give the Khmer and French this person talks about Kampun, we have been discussing all day. And he said, the plot of Kampun was to destroy the Communist Party in August or in September 1977. And it seems that the plot was discovered in July 1977. Have you ever heard anything about possible dates of a plot against the Communist Party or Kampuchea? Or is it something else that you've never heard of?
ບາຈຸມນຸດຕຽງອໍນັ້ນມັນໄດ້ລືເດພຸດວ່າວ່າແມ່ນຖານະດຶກນໍາທົມດົມເດພວກ
Thank you very much, Mr. Witness. Thank
Some
you.
Luk Mr. Say. Some akun luk pathien.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour, Monsieur le témoin. Je m'appelle Antagissé, je suis co-avocat international de Monsieur Kossatan et à ce titre, pardon, je vais vous poser quelques questions complémentaires. Ma première question est de savoir, lorsque vous avez été arrêté en
77,
vous avez eu vent également d'autres arrestations et vous avez évoqué dans votre entretien avec les couches d'instruction, document E3/7694 à l'ERN en français 00-2-6-6-02 ERN en anglais 00-2-4-2-1-4-2 ERN en Khmer 00-2-3-6-7-0-4 Vous avez évoqué le fils de Kampun en disant qu'il avait été arrêté. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de vos déclarations devant les couches d'instruction? Est-ce que vous voulez que je vous rafraîchisse la mémoire?
Je suis désolée, il va falloir encore subir quelques minutes de souvenirs puisque je vais vous poser des questions sur cette période. Dans votre déclaration aux ERN que j'ai citées, vous avez indiqué au début, il y avait l'arrestation de Kampun Kham, le fils de Kampun, parce que ce premier se rendait souvent au Vietnam. Est-ce que cela vous rafraîchit la mémoire et est-ce que vous pouvez indiquer comment vous avez su qu'il y avait que le fils de Kampun ou Kampun lui-même, si vous pouvez le préciser, se rendait souvent au Vietnam? Précisément, en fait, je vous pose la question parce que c'est quelque chose que vous avez évoqué, vous, personnellement, devant les couches d'instruction. Et je voulais savoir d'où vous teniez ces informations. J'ai bien compris aujourd'hui que vous indiquez que vous n'aviez pas d'informations sur ce qui se passait à l'échelon supérieur. Mais là, c'est vous qui avez donné cette information aux couches d'instruction. Donc, je voulais savoir d'où venaient ces informations. Est-ce que vous pouvez développer sur cette question en fonction des informations que vous avez reçues et préciser de qui vous les avez reçues?
สมเพียมันดังก็พลิกเฮาคือรวมบ้านจับอารมณ์ตั้งปีเปิ้ลสมเพียนั้นม่องได้ดอกก็นิยายเรื่องนั้นก็มันนิยายเรื่องนั้นพ้องอันนั้นก็มีอยู่บ่อยเบิดนั้น
Donc, si je comprends bien, vous avez indiqué que vous, avant votre arrestation de 77, vous avez occupé un poste de messager. Et que c'est le seul poste, si j'ai bien compris, que vous avez occupé. C'est bien ce que je dois comprendre de votre déposition. Est-ce qu'il est exact de dire qu'en tant que simple messager, vous n'assistiez donc pas aux réunions de responsables des villages, ni des responsables de communes, ni de responsables de districts ? Est-ce que dans ces conditions, il est exact de dire que vous ne participiez pas à l'élaboration de la politique ni au niveau local, ni au niveau supérieur, et que dans ces conditions, vous ne saviez pas qui donnait les ordres, ni comment ils étaient appliqués. Est-ce que c'est exact de dire cela ? Dans ma traduction, j'ai entendu, j'étais au courant des plans fixés par les dirigeants et les supérieurs. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris ? Dans ma traduction en français, j'ai eu que vous étiez au courant des plans de vos supérieurs. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris ou est-ce qu'il y a une erreur dans ce que j'ai reçu dans ma traduction ? Je voudrais maintenant m'intéresser au moment de votre arrestation. Vous avez indiqué que vous aviez été arrêté par deux personnes, en tout cas deux personnes étaient en charge de votre arrestation. Vous avez parlé d'un certain Cam et d'un certain Sot. Est-ce que ce sont eux personnellement qui ont procédé à votre arrestation ? Vous avez indiqué avoir été conduit à l'ancien bureau de secteur où vous avez été détenu pendant un mois. Vous avez confirmé à mon confrère, il me semble, que cet endroit s'appelait K17. Est-ce que vous savez qui était à la tête de ce bureau de K17 ?
ประธานตำบลนะประธานก.17
the home.
Mais si j'ai bien compris votre déposition, au moment où vous avez été arrêté, Tahom n'était plus dans le secteur. Il était déjà décédé ou j'ai mal compris votre déposition?
ក្រោយពេលទៅហោមស្លាប់នឹងដោយខ្ញុំបញ្ជាក់ប្រាប់តុលាការប្រឹកមិញថាមានតាសរុននឹងឡើងជាប្រធាននឹងបានចាប់ជួសប្រត្រាស់ខ្ញុំបាននិយាយឲ្យប្រឹកមិញគឺក្រោយពេលនឹងអីរឿងវែងឆ្ងាយទៀតនឹងរីកភ្លាំងអស់ខ្លះដែរ
Lorsque vous avez passé un mois à cet endroit, qui étaient les gardiens de ce centre
K-17?
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez du nom de certains de ces gardiens? Et est-ce que un de ces gardiens a évoqué le nom de leur supérieur hiérarchique? Et pendant ce mois de détention à K-17, est-ce que vous avez revu Kamesot qui ont procédé à votre arrestation? Est-ce que vous les avez revus pendant cette période? Répondant aujourd'hui à monsieur le coprocureur, vous avez indiqué ne pas avoir vu quelles étaient les personnes qui se trouvaient à l'étage au-dessus du rez-de-chaussée où vous étiez dans ce bâtiment. Est-ce que sans avoir vu ces personnes, vous avez appris de qui il s'agissait? Monsieur le Président, je sens que nous allons bientôt marquer la pause, mais avant de marquer la pause, est-ce que l'on peut remettre Est-ce que l'on peut remettre à monsieur le témoin, et je céderai la parole à mon confrère de l'équipe d'Union Chéa, la première page du document E3-7695, qui est la déclaration du témoin de TCW817, de façon à ce que le témoin puisse voir le nom sans que je vais le prononcer. Et après la pause, je continuerai sur ma ligne de questionnement. Donc avec l'aide de Madame
Pichier.
I owe you, Mr. President, an number of excerpts that witness saying the plot was to destroy the Communist Party in August or September 77, French ERN 00384283 and Khmer 00231559. Thank you.
បាទអរគុណឥឡូវនេះដល់ពេលសម្រាប់ហើយហើយប្រកាសសម្រាប់ចាប់ពេលនេះតទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង 3 សូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចសម្រាប់ការនិយាយពីសកម្មភាពឲ្យលោកសាក់សៃនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលសម្រាប់បន្តិចទៀតណាលោកនឹងអានពិនិត្យអានឯកសារនោះទៅហើយបន្តិចទៀតគឺម៉ោង 3 ចូលវិញណាហើយក៏ឲ្យមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការនៅរំដួលផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំសម្រាប់សាក់សៃដល់សាក់សៃរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលជួប